10 decades back, a pediatrician named Dr. Emmi Pikler noticed that kids with limited movement equated to limited development. And she tried to identify the cause. The common issue was no physical activity. Then she decided to design a toy that will keep them busy. As a result, Pikler was designed. Pikler gave them the physical activity and kept them healthy. Now, 100 years later, we got inspired from her work, transferred to a compact design for modern-day homes.